The SIMBAD pointer is a simple feature in Aladin which allows to retrieve information on an astronomical object. You can activate this feature from the tool menu here by selecting the SIMBAD pointer item. Once activated, all you have to do is to click near an object and do not move your mouse for a few seconds. This will retrieve basic information for the most cited SIMBAD object nearby the region you click. You get the object's name, object type, the magnitude, and if you want more details, you can click on this tooltip and this will open the web page with all the SIMBAD information for this object. The SIMBAD pointer result depends on the current zoom level. So if you click on an object that has a low resolution, you get the most prominent object or the most cited object in this area. But if you want to click on a more precise object, you can always zoom in and click again, and this will retrieve information for the nearest object. A related tool to the SIMBAD pointer is the VizieR pointer, which you find again in the tool menu here. So you can activate it and it will attempt to retrieve photometric measurement around the region or the object you click. So you see here I have the SIMBAD tooltip and in the bottom right there's a widget with different points which are VizieR photometric measurement for this object. This works for objects in SIMBAD, but it also works for objects which are unknown to SIMBAD but only known in VizieR. For example, if I click on a tiny star here, this object is unknown in SIMBAD, but I still get some VizieR photometry points around this position. If I want to find more details on these data points, I can click on this button here, and again I will go to a web page with the VizieR widget showing the photometry measurement and all the catalogs which have been used to build this graph. There is a shortcut icon at the bottom of the Aladin interface to use the SIMBAD and VizieR pointers. So you can deactivate all pointers, or you can click on it here and activate the SIMBAD pointer. And if you click again, this will activate both pointers, which you can check from the menu here. And a final possibility, if you don't want to change the location of the reticle, is to simply right-click anywhere in the Aladin interface and use this astronomical object exploration menu. If you do that, this will trigger the SIMBAD tooltip and also at the bottom right, the VizieR photometry widget. So thank you for watching. We hope you enjoyed these features. And if you have any question or remarks, please leave a comment below.